Apical four-chamber view.
Continuous wave Doppler.
Assessment of the mitral stenosis.
Simple Doppler measurements.
Echocardiography report. Dr. Michelle Cook, conclusion, mitral stenosis. Pressure halftime. MVA equals 1.47 square centimeters. Conclusion, moderate stenosis.